Hey guys, welcome to Ultimate Greatness, and today we have part 8 of the Dishonored franchise. Well, not the franchise, just the Dishonored game. And yeah, so I guess it has been a pretty good series so far. Like, I've enjoyed what I played, and from what I played, it seems like it's a really good game. So for those who haven't picked it up, please pick it up. And you can probably get it on sale somewhere as well. So I mean, like, you really can't go wrong with something like this. And yeah, so I guess we'll get stuck into this. This is it's on part 8. Here we go.
Come on. Come to dinner now. That's right, my the sweet fuck? Little birds. Come to Granny. Granny won't hurt you.
Or not. I'll be taking that though. Benchon. It would actually be interesting to know if, with the Weepers, if you kill the Weepers, does that count as, does that count as a, what do you call, like, as a increase in, like, rats and stuff? Come on. Okay, we're using blink now. Where do we go though? Golden cat. Okay, where is this? Oh shit.
Dunwall citizens, a mandatory whale oil ration is now in effect.
Okay, come here, we can't put them in there. Somewhere at the top. Oh shit. Oh crap! That failed. Miserably. Damn, I fucked up. Oh shit, we're back here.
Have you seen it? The handsome one with the beautiful dark eyes. I just want to tell him I'm doing my part. Yes, Granny Rags is doing her part.
The Horizon Training Crew Company in Circonis soon will be undertaking our first survey of South. Karnica. Yeah, don't wait too long to leave because there are rumors of people to my passage of the city. Wait for me, Karnica.
Alan, won't you? If you see him.
Nope, you didn't.
Fussing with my collar, Mama. The dance is starting soon. Is my hair smooth enough? He's sure to be there.
Oh my God! No! Come on. Absolutely fucked. The golden cat. Okay, maybe it's best to do dark vision.
Okay. I know you're here. Where are you?
Sharp, we got a problem.
No, I'll find you.
Ooh. Come on. I can't believe I got past that. Go over here and go in there again. Yeah, nah, fuck it. It's probably the easiest way as well. Where is it? Possession. There we go. I'm not gonna hurt you. She hurt herself. We'll just say that. Oh shit, this is the okay. So is there a door this way? Nope. So we have to go. Okay, I want to use blink though. Is there any like upstairs? Yeah, don't want that door. That door's not good. But if I go up here, okay, that's pretty much the roof. is this? This is where we saw Emily, wasn't it? Yeah, this is where we saw Emily. Can't believe we didn't see the health there. So it seems like we're all the way back here. God damn it. So we'll go into here as well. Alright. And yet nothing there, so we'll move on. It's flashing. So, if we get past... Okay. Bring him over here. Yeah, he can oversleep. He can go 99. I can have some food. Apparently,
talk to that nice girl again. The one I told you about.
You realize you're at the Golden Cat, right?
I cannot she's different. Believe I didn't
she
say
really
this.
Likes me.
Idiot. She likes your... Not you.
You're just jealous.
Shut up.
Pendletons are here. You're supposed to be on duty. Come on. You're supposed to be on guard. You'll get dismissed for sure. I can't believe this. You said you weren't even drunk. Wake up.
Finally. I've been like this for 20 minutes. Your footsteps sound a little loud. Have you gained a little weight, honey? Now, just like last time, understand? Slowly. And only trigger the Oh, that's good. I deserve that one. Shall I tell you why? The Pendletons are here, right? I'll start with them. I've cheated them, robbed them of thousands. Oh, you're ruthless. Don't hold back. I'll tell you everything. The Pendletons' inheritance was worth hundreds of thousands at least. I told them it was junk.
I don't know if I should keep doing this.
Retribution! Retribution! That was perfect. But it's all I can take for tonight. Call my servants. We're done. Stay focused, please. I can tell you love your work.
No. Not at all, not really.
Finally, I've been like this for 20 minutes. Your footsteps sound a little loud.
Have you gained a little weight on it?
Oh, that's
I think you deserve that one.
I deserve that one. Shall I tell you why? The Pendletons are here, right? I'll start with them. I cheated them, robbed them of thousands. Oh, you're ruthless. Don't hold back. I'll tell you everything. The Pendleton's inheritance was worth hundreds of thousands at least. I told them it was junk. Retribution! Retribution! That was perfect. But it's all I can take for tonight. Call my servants. We're done.
I didn't get the combination on the number, so you know.
We're done, I said. Retribution! Now let me out! What the? Who is this? What do you want? The safe. Yes, of course. The combination is 879. Take anything you find. I think I felt my heart skip.
Should I go again? He gave me what I wanted. You fucking sick freak. I'm taking your money and I'm knocking you out. God damn. What's his name? Oh, Watch Officer. So he doesn't even really have a name in this game. Yeah, you can stay out here.
That's beautiful.
Go on with what you were saying.
And so then, the vote is 43 to 41 against us. But the bylaws stay.
The Lord Regent's provisional bylaws?
That's it. They state that the conservative position gets an extra...
I will find you. Don't make me call the city watch. Okay, where are you?
I don't know. Some kind of mask, he said.
Probably
didn't get a good look.
Did he say what he wanted?
I hear he didn't say a word.
Alright, here we go. We are about to finish off the last Pendleton.
Who do you want me to be tonight, Lord Pendleton?
Anyone you want.
I need help!
Alright, so now... Alright, so now we gotta... meet Samuel at the boat with Emily, obviously, the...
Children inside. I told her.
Huh? Oh, crap. No, fuck it. Run. Run it. Okay, where is it? Oh, I literally gone over it. You know, you're way too close. Way too close for comfort. Alright, so if we go... You alright?
Guards! Someone help me!
Let's find that son of a head.
Here you are.
Guards, to me!
Mom, please. Please go away.
Where are you?
Please go away. Is there any ledge I can...
Check everywhere. Shout if you see.
Come out now.
Come on, come on, come on. Yes.
They'll do what Granny says. I hear them laughing, but then they'll see what I can do.
Why do you sound so familiar?
No, don't take anything else. I did what you said. It's just they wouldn't listen.
Okay. I do actually want to try position now. And see, what is this? Oh, crap, crap, crap. Jeez, get us out of here.
Ready to go back, Corvo? You made short work of things. Get in.
Let me know if you want me to...
if you could.
Did you hear that, Corvo?
Get him, Corvo! Someone help me out!
Is that the wind?
Ready to go back, Corvo? You made short work of things. Get in.
Yeah, let's get back.
So you did the business, did you, Corvo? I'm not one to speak against my betters, mind you, but if anybody ever deserved their fate, it was those Pendletons.
What business are you talking about?
Oh, grown-up business, girl. I mean, your ladyship. Forgive me.
It's okay. I heard a lot of grown-up business on the Golden Cat.
Oh, I should concentrate on piloting this boat.
Bruh.
Young Lady Emily, I'm Callista. I'll be caring for you and schooling you while you're with us.
Pleased to meet you.
As am I. Would you like to see your room in the tower?
Can I see it?
Yes, you may. You'll get to see it all. The entirety of the Hound Pits.
Good. I think I'll like it here. I'll go with Callista, Corvo. I'll see you later.
Alright. Seems like I've got shit to do anyway.
You do not fail to impress. Armed with a blade, you've changed the course of the city forever. And with the Pendleton twins gone, our own Lord Pendleton will assume their votes in Parliament.
Okay, so we did have to kill him.
You've
God
done
damn.
More than most men do in a lifetime. I need to speak to you soon. But for now, Lord Pendleton requests your attention.
Why do I have a feeling that he's just gonna low-key just, like, stab me in the back? Because, like, he was pretty, like, upset. Actually, I think... I gotta look it up there. Yeah, for some reason, like, just killing your own, like, family, wouldn't that not sit well with you? Even though if they must have been terrible people, but, like, I don't know, it just seems like that he might do something, or maybe he might be the one that, if there was ever a traitor, he might be the one that does it. But then again, he was the one that gave me the mission. Anyway, yeah, that's just some food for thought, and yeah, but I guess we've reached to the end of this video. If you like this video, please like the video, and if you want more content, please subscribe. Would like to thank you all for watching. Hope to see you all in another video. Thanks.